Mr. Moderator, as I said earlier, in my view, what was expended was revenue, water revenue. It had not reached the stage of net surplus because it's an operating expense argument. And therefore, we don't need to discuss the question of whether or not this money is in net surplus. The statute again says that the income of the water department will be used to pay operating expenses.
Can you repeat that again? The income from the water department will be used?
Yes. The initial sentence regarding use of... Section 8, the income of the water works shall be used to defray all operating expenses, interest charges, and payments on principal if they become due on any bonds or notes issued under the authority of the Act.
So your opinion that is a broad enough statement to cover this Article 3?
Yes, it's my opinion that this article, this statute controls the district, and anything to the contrary in the general laws would not be relevant, it seems to me.
Thank you. Further discussion? Yes, Mr. Gay.
Move the question, please.
Motion made to move the question. Is there a second?
Second.
Second.
Okay. It is not debatable. All those in favor of moving the question, please say aye.
Aye. Aye.
Those opposed? It is unanimous. Now, we'll vote on
it's not unanimous.
She raised her hand. It's a majority.
You said you wrote in opposition.
Right. I have another question.
Okay. You cannot ask the question because the question has been moved, so we have to take the vote on Article 3. Okay. All those in favor of Article 3, please say aye.
Aye.
Okay. Any opposed? Okay. It is unanimous. Okay. That concludes the business of the
abstained.
And I'll entertain a motion to adjourn the meeting.
Motion to adjourn.
Second?
Second.
I abstained.
Aye. Meeting is adjourned.